School leaders met again today to talk about reopening plans for the fall semester. They reviewed health guidelines, including social distancing measures for school districts. Now, school officials are discussing three plans for reopening schools in August. They include in-class learning, limited capacity learning, and online learning. Governor Cooper earlier said a decision on schools will be made next month.